I know it is madness to keep this journal, but it gives me a strange thrill to do so.